See there! The Magi of old! It's Bias! I will draw and quarter him!
How do they know me? What brings these men after me?
I will bring your head to my master!
At last!
There's the old Magi. Come here!
You know a lot about me.
Is that really Bayek? The old Magi? I'll put his heart on a platter. You still dress the part, Magi scum.
Who do you hunt for, huh? Tell me, or face your final breath!
Their leader is camped in the southern desert of the Sinai. Signed, the Shadows of the Scarab.
Do this!
For the great Tarhaka! Forever the ruler of Letopolis!
Tarhaka's little boy has grown up.
And you, Magi, have aged poorly.
Still winning.
Just kill me.
Go up.
Do not make the same mistakes your father did.
What other option do I have?
I've tracked you as soon as I could ride a horse and kill someone with a blade. Don't try to use your ideas to change my mind.
I can tell you that killing me will bring you no redemption.
Be done with me. Vanquish me. My existence was a mistake anyways.
I want to show you something. Come with me, Kawab.
Where? Just allow me to join my father.
Your father cut your grandfather's tongue out. He oppressed your people. Family is not always our chosen and true brotherhood.
He was revered as a hero as well. And a leader.
Hey, do not be swayed by people's gossip.
It is true that I never wanted to kill. I was driven to.
I was driven that way once also. Without sense though. You're doing misdeeds against the gods. Yet Ma'at taught me a lesson.
I am nothing if I do not honor my father.
Then ask him why he supported child killers. You ask him why he betrayed you.
What am I supposed to do? I have nothing else.
You could join us, the Hidden Ones.
Your gang of killers in the shadows?
We are more than this. We have a code. I had a family before I had this group. I gave it all up because I did not have a choice.
And if I do not join?
There is only one other option.
This desert is my graveyard.
Or your redemption. This is what I wanted to show you. Endless deserts and mountains. Do you hear the wind on the sands? The desert calls us at times. Now, will you answer back or be taken by it?
All my life has been revenge and killing. But I believe what you are saying. Give me the strength, Ma'at, to transcend who I am. To become a shadow of power and cause.
Abandon yourself, and you become one of us.
Then it is so. I will renounce my name, my family. I will find a new one as a liberator. Alongside you, Bayek.
Now, you are a Hidden One.
Enough. This ends here.
Huh? Nefertiti. Was she a pharaoh? Or a god? Nefertiti worshipped the Aten, but who holds it now?
You stand before us, great of praises, lady of grace.
By Ra's light.
Oh!
the great god dies. And the Aten is taken up by his successor. Was he ever a god? Or only a mortal? I banish you to the Radiant Plains!
I hope these likenesses of the gods soothe Kui.
High Priestess has summoned the army of Anubis to protect.
Die!
The High Priestess has summoned the army of Anubis to protect... The relic. It is twisting what I see. I must find her. Locked. Whatever her reasons for doing this, they must be behind this door. As the wife of the Hidden One, she would keep her secrets close. She could kill countless in her misguided quest for balance and truth. Her mother would not want this. A hidden tomb in the Valley of the Kings. The thieves never found it. She means to finish what her mother started. A ritual to restore Ma'at in the hidden tomb of the long-forgotten Pharaoh. This orb corrupts everything it touches.
You will sleep.
Ir nifti in. You stalk me like common prey now. Bayek.
Give me the orb. I do not want to kill you.
My mother told me this is our role. To restore Ma'at and put Amun back on his throne. This is why I was born. This is why to hide and watch as they slit her throat. So I would have the strength to do Amun's will.
This is not strength. This is savagery.
Ir nif di in.
This must end, Isidora. You betrayed Amun, our people, your duty. I will not betray mine.
His father, Akhenaten, passed down the orb. Tutankhamun wanted to restore balance, entrusted it to the priests of Amun. But Isidora distorted the ritual in the name of vengeance. She betrayed her own gods.
Pain, suffering, pain. chose you? I do not understand. This was my birthright. My revenge. Why did he hear my cry? Why did he give me the power to finish what she started? Only for me to fail.
Amun never gave you power. He gave you a choice.
The feather of my hat? No! My heart is too heavy! Do you believe Amun will protect me?
As easy as it is to do wrong, it is easy for Amun to be merciful.
His wrath passes in a moment. His breath comes back in mercy.
May the Hidden One walk with you. The Lord of the Duat awaits. In the hidden tomb of the long-forgotten Pharaoh, the Pharaoh's Jib, his Shaut, his Ren. This is how I will quieten the great Ramesses.
Amun chose you? I do not understand. This was my birthright. My revenge. Why did he hear my cry? Why did he give me the power to finish what she started? Only for me to fail.
Amun never gave you power. He gave you a choice.
The feather of my hat? No! My heart is too heavy! Do you believe Amun will protect me?
As easy as it is to do wrong, it is easy for Amun to be merciful.
His wrath passes in a moment. His breath comes back in mercy.
May the Hidden One walk with you. The Lord of the Duat awaits. You do not belong here, Great One.
Put me down. Put me down. I think I could manage on my own.
Can you?
I once thought I had no one left in the world. Now I am a descendant of Ramesses the Great, and I have a family bigger than I could have imagined. Small price to pay. Thank you, Neb. What will you do now with that horror? By Ra's light, I do not want it.
All the more reason you should take it. You better than anyone knows what it can do. Bury it. And all memory of it.
All right. But not here. There are no secrets left in this valley.
Ah, there must be one more, Sen.
You restore Ma'at, then leave? If that is what you want, then no one will hear of you from me. Hey! Bayek! We will meet again in the Field of Reeds. I will see to it. That is all right. We do not need any help. We will close all of this up. in a moment. The warriors of the Jackal will try to stop us. Do not let them. I invoke you, Lord of Silence. Give us your Heka and your Nechacha. I invoke you, Devourer, Soul Sucker, Punisher. For we seek to banish an unclean soul from this realm. May your name die. May your body decay. You shall be turned back from heaven and earth. Your soul will never stand before Osiris. Thy soul destroyed. Thy body destroyed. Thy ka destroyed. Amek ari her emret hesef neter. Amek ari her emret hesef neter. Amek ari her emret hesef neter. Anubis is angry. Still, they come.
You must die. Die.
The Jackal understands. His guardians will not oppose us much longer. May you enter the afterlife with your enemy.
Septimius. No, you will not corrupt the Field of Reeds as you have corrupted me. Apep, Devourer, come!
These demons, the souls you take, they will not deny you passage. Be at peace. Your heart is heavy no more. Thank you, living one. You have stopped a great injustice. Anubis will welcome you when your time comes. May you live forever beneath the imperishable stars.
Great Rameses, keeper of harmony and balance. My father, your trials are completed. Your will done. But I will not follow you. My path is my own to walk.
Thank you.
Then go with Ra, my son. You are not the lion leading an army of sheep, Bayek. But their destinies are forged in the flames you lit. Let that bring you peace.